healthy breakfast to fortify those active little minds of yours. Books under your seats, pens and paper out for a little quiz.
What quiz?
Yesterday's assignment, remember?
You said it was optional.
Right, the assignment was optional. You didn't have to do it, but I didn't say we wouldn't have a quiz, did I?
Well, you tricked us.
Yeah, I tricked you.
But it's not fair.
Big news, Jill. Life isn't always fair. That's part of the lesson.
This isn't supposed to be life.
How are we supposed to know what's what? I mean, if you don't tell us.
You wouldn't have to worry about it, Beckman, if you spend as much time studying as you do stuffing your face. Any other complaints? Good. Let's take the quiz.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Is it Russ?
Hi. I'm Sam.
Where's Mom?
Mom's, sleeping.
Your mom's been waiting to, we wanted to...
Well, this is a kick. This isn't the greatest story to meet, is it? I know one of you is Jake, right?
I'm Jake.
Hi.
I'm Adolf.
He's Brian.
Hi, Brian. The way we met wasn't so hot, was it? So how's school going?
I'll be right down.
How's work going? What kind of work do you do?
Oh, I'm in security systems. Right now I'm over with Tri-State selling and installing. I used to have my own company, but the big guys moved in and squeezed me out. And to help things along, I had a partner who was stealing from me. But there was just no way I could compete with the big companies, so now I'm working for them. Isn't that crazy? And all they care about is sales. Man, I mean, whatever it takes, without any kind of regard for, I mean, forget about the customer. They don't care about that. And I, for one, find it a little bit difficult to deal on that kind of level. So I'm putting together the capital to start my own new company. Very, very personalized, very quality-oriented. And with no partner this time. I'm gonna beat Tri-State at its own game.
Okay. Wait, you don't wanna forget this, do you?
What would I do without you? Let's get some charcoal, that's good.
Okay, gentlemen, gather around here. Because the key, I say, the key to great barbecuing is right here in this bag.
Right, you need charcoal.
Is he a wise guy? This is mesquite. You ever heard of it, cooking with mesquite?
No.
Stuff will make your tennis shoes taste great.
That great, huh?
Yep, that great. Now, take this off. Hey, Jake.
Not much. What are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to burglar-proof this place. I'm reinforcing this front door here, putting in new locks. I'm gonna alarm all the windows and then wire the whole thing up to a first-rate security system.
Is this stuff for your company?
No. I want you guys to feel safe. With all the wackos walking around the streets today, you can't afford to be too careful.
The house across the street was robbed.
Yeah? Well, I got stories you don't want to hear. Goddamn true life nightmares.
Maybe you should tell them to your customers.
Anybody got a chainsaw? It's a lot of nerve to call this toilet a restaurant, know what I mean?
There's nothing wrong with mine.
Mine's good.
And look at this maid, they're just packing them in.
Yep,
you know why? Because there's nothing else around, that's why.
The sad thing is, people are just waiting to be turned on. I'm telling you, we should do it. We should really do it, Wendy. I mean it.
I told you I'm game if you're really serious.
What, open a restaurant?
I'm dead serious.
Well, doesn't it take a lot of money to open a restaurant?
No, not if you open up a sushi bar. All you need is some raw fish and a knife.
Let's do it. How do we do it? How do we get a loan?
It's tricky getting a loan for a restaurant, but there's other ways we can put it together. I know we can.
Like what?
Well, we could turn over some real estate. Hell, I know some property we could turn over. It's only a little house over in Bloomfield, but it's on this beautiful piece of land.
When did you see it?
It just went on the market last week. It's perfect. We'd fix it up. I could do most of the work myself. I bet we could get in for $10,000 down. We'd turn it over in 5 or 6 months. We'd probably triple our money.
And that's all we have to do?
Bang. That's the down payment on the restaurant.
It sounds like we could really do it.
We could.
Well, what if you can't sell the place?
Oh, I could sell it, Jake. That's no problem.
Been trying to sell a house next door to us for over a year.
Oh, well, not that house.
That just means the market's soft, Jake, and now's the time to get in. Makes sense?
What if it stays soft?
Jake, why are you so negative?
Jesus!
What's with you, Jake? Why is everything such a bummer with you, huh?
Well, kids are cynical today, you know. It's hip.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Oh, it's not? You tell us what's hip, Jake.
Nothing's hip.
Oh, nothing's hip? You mean nothing matters anymore?
Say that.
Well, what'd you say then? You mean nothingness is hip? What'd you say?
Hip isn't hip anymore. Sorry. Very sick.
Sicker than I seem.
Yes.
Where are the cookies?
Hey,
Jake, I must have the cookies.
Hey, Jake, how about a Heineken,
huh? Oh. Hey, shove it!
No, you shove it!
Come back here, you little shithead!
I didn't talk to Jake like that!
Wait a minute. You know what that bug said to me? I don't care who he is.
Who are you?
Now listen to that.
Why don't you get out of here?
I'm telling you now, I'm not taking that kind of bullshit
Stop
from you!
Stop it, both of you!
And you let him act like a shithead!
Well, you don't have to act like one, too.
Hey, he acts like a shithead and you jump all over my ass! Christ. Why don't you go deal with your goddamn son and get the hell off of my back?
What you making?
A cake.
A cake? Mm-hmm. Mom's making a cake.
Mom's making a cake.
Yep. Devil's food.
Another outrageous dessert. What's it for?
It's for us. Sam's gonna be staying here for a while.
He is? Mm-hmm. You mean he's moving in?
I knew the cake meant trouble.
I met Sam. And I like him a lot. I really do. I like being around him. So I want him to be around here with us. And I just want everyone to feel comfortable about it. Honey, it's change. Things change. Sometimes it's hard to accept. But you have to try. Please try.
Oh, you mean go with the flow.
Jake, give it a chance.
What if I don't like where it's going?
Well, you don't always have a choice. Things aren't always about you, honey.
Right.
Jake, please, for me.
Where's the Peking duck?
Probably outside.
Outside?
Peking in.
Hey, did you hear they're opening a restaurant on the moon?
Huh?
Great food, but no atmosphere.
All right, listen. Listen, guys. I want to say something. It's very important to me. Listen, I realize that me moving in here and me living with you guys has been a pretty rough adjustment on all of us. But we're going to bury this thing. Right now. I mean it. We got a lot of great times coming to us. All our plans are coming together just like we wanted. Today is day one.
Sounds good to me.
What do you say?
Sounds good.
it does. Yeah, okay.
I don't believe it.
Sam talked me into it.
It's 2 years old, but it's still in pretty good shape. I picked it up from a friend of mine I work with.
It's great.
He even polished it for you.
Thank you.